Mabuhay! Jobs Global Philippines ay isa sa pinakamalawak at pinakamalaking recruitment agency hindi lamang po sa ating bansang Pilipinas, maging sa iba't ibang parte ng mundo, Middle East, at saan man. At ngayon po, kamustahin natin ang mga successful applicants ng Jobs Global. Ang pangalan mo ay...
Les.
Okay, I'm Les. Ang apelido mo ay...
Wagas.
Yan.
Tunay na Wagas.
Tunay na Wagas. Siya ay merong Wagas na tawa. Wagas na puso.
Tama.
Okay, tama yan. Ngayon, since ito ay iyong first time. Ano naman masasabi mo dun sa pagpunta mo dito?
Well, when I first came here at Jobs Global and then... I went for interviews, and then I find it so good. The people here is so nice, very approachable.
Sure.
Yeah. Sure.
Really?
And then thankfully that I passed all the tests that they given to me, and now I could tell that I'm one of the company people.
Like you're one of us.
Yeah.
Okay. To the highest level.
I could tell that I got it. I got the job. So that's why I'm so happy.
Mm-hmm. Sa tingin mo, this happiness will really last long.
Oh yeah. I could tell to myself that because I love kids, which you know, give me a work as in kids senior. So I can find myself enjoying that work.
Okay. Oh, una po sa lahat, ang kanyang nakuhang trabaho ay Customer Service Associate in Kidzania. Ay, ito po ay pinamamahalaan ng Al Shaya Company. Ito rin po ay isa sa pinakamalawak at pinakamalaking kumpanya po sa Middle East. Okay, so paano mo nalaman ng Jobs Global? How did you get to know
about
Jobs Global?
Well, you know, I have a friend from Kuwait who called me and then she said that why don't you try to apply at Jobs Global in Al Shaya, they have here. So I give a try today and then I get it. And so it's really meant to be. Even you know, there's flood anywhere here now in the Philippines. So
it's a blessing.
Yeah, it's a really blessing.
It's not just like magic.
No.
So very good.
It's meant to happen.
Good for you. And sa sitwasyon natin ngayon, since naghihirap ang bansang Pilipinas, sa kabila ng ating kahirapan, matuwa tayo at merong Jobs Global na patuloy nagre-recruit ng mga tao makapag-abroad at makapag-earn ng a little bit higher na meron tayo ngayon dito sa Pilipinas. So ngayon, ikaw ay currently employed?
No.
Ay, hindi ka nagtatrabaho.
Yes.
Pero bago ka nag-design?
We have a small business.
Mm-hmm.
So, that my family run. So, since I need, you know, to grow myself, so I need change. So, that's why I try.
So, you need a change?
Yeah. Grow myself.
The reason why you want to go abroad?
Yep.
So, you really think it's really important nowadays to go
abroad? Of course.
Paano nasabi?
Because the economy here, we can tell that the economy is good, but not everybody giving the chance to have a job.
Mm-hmm.
So,
this much the opportunity comes
on
this
is
once.
One of the opportunity, so why not grab it and have a try?
Very good.
Yeah.
Okay. Good for you. Alright. Maraming salamat.
Thank you.
Miss Wagas.
Yeah, thank you.
At meron siyang wagas na puso.
Wagas na
tawa. Bye-bye, thank you.